this is Mugdha Pradhan. I'm a functional nutritionist and the founder of Thrive FNC. Thrive is a funded company with a vision of healing 1 million people from their chronic health conditions. And what are my success mantras as an entrepreneur? Especially as the founder of a company that's completely women-led. Our employees are 99% women. We just have one male employee in the company. But what are my success mantras really? So, you know, my journey as an entrepreneur really started when I chose to challenge the status quo. I had a really bad downturn with my own health, and no one from the conventional healthcare system could really provide me with the answers or solutions to fix my health. And that's when I took my health in my own hands and I chose to challenge whatever I was hearing from doctors and physicians and, you know, the general world outside. And by doing that, by diving deep into the knowledge of nutrition that I had, I actually was able to successfully reverse a lot of health problems in me. When I did that for myself, I realized I could now do this for other people as well, and that's where Thrive began. So the company really started because I chose to challenge status quo when it comes to health. Through that process of being able to fix my own health, now I started applying those principles for other people, and I have worked with hundreds and hundreds of people helping them fix their health problems. And that is one of the things that I would tell anyone, that once you choose to challenge, you can find a service or a product that is of value to some other human being for sure. So that's step number one to becoming an entrepreneur. The other thing that I believe leads to my success is the fact that I have a community around me, and I would tell this to all entrepreneurs who are making something of value, that start creating a community around your product, around your service, because on days when you don't have the motivation to just get up and do, like 2020 was so hard on most of us entrepreneurs. On days like that, in times like that, it's the community that really rallies around you, that really supports you, and that takes you up ahead. For me, these people whom I have helped heal, whose wellness I have created, are the ones who believe so deeply in our vision and in me, that when I feel like nothing's working, they are there around me to kind of just take me ahead and make sure I continue to fulfill all the aspirations and dreams that I have for myself as a woman entrepreneur. The third, and it's not really the third, it should be the first one, but I've put it out in the order that worked for me, is create a vision and align yourself to it. Because without a vision, you don't really know where you're taking your business. So creating a vision and aligning to that vision, Thrive's vision is to heal 1 million people. And that is what continues to pull us ahead. That vision is what has helped me create a phenomenal team at Thrive. We are literally now becoming the gold standard for healthcare. Our team culture, our workplace culture is something that's one of the best in the world of nutrition. And you know, it's only possible because I had this vision and I continue to keep aligning myself to that vision. So does the team. That is what ensures that our customers, our clients are super, super happy. That is what ensures that the tribe, the community that's there around me kind of takes us ahead, right? So align yourself to a vision. That vision is going to pull you forward. That vision is what helped me receive funding for Thrive, and that vision is what is helping us now go into our second round of funding and our Series A funding. So have a vision, choose to challenge, and create a community. Those are my top success mantras for as a woman entrepreneur. Thank you so much for listening to me, and I hope to be able to help you with your health sometime soon.